Did you survive?
Monday? I did. Just barely. It's almost over with. It's 8:19 p.m. Monday. Ick. You think Monday knows how much we hate it? I sure would like to get word to it that we just despise it. I still think we need two Saturdays and get rid of the Monday. That's a good notion, don't you think? Okay. I gotta tell you a little story first. This is a song by Jason Mraz called It's So Hard to Say Goodbye. Long ass title. Well, the medication I take is at nighttime, and technically I should like say, oh, it's 11, I'm going to bed, and then somewhere along the pike, I'll literally just pass out and won't know a thing till morning hits. And I wake up just bright-eyed and wishy-tailed. There's no drug residue, there's no, I got in my coffee, nothing. I'm just like, loaded for bear and ready to go. But every once in a while, when I feel it hitting me, I choose to stay awake and be stoned and have fun. So apparently, that's what I decided to do last night. I do remember that much. Oh, I should be getting under the covers about now. I'm getting ready to go. Oh, God. And that's about all I remember. I got onto my cell phone today, and I went to the camera, and there was a video there. And I'm thinking, where the hell did that come from? I haven't done any recent videos, because I have to delete them as soon as they're posted, because my camera, my phone will tell me that I don't have enough space, so I have to delete them. And I just was like stupefied as to what it was and what song it was, so I listened to it, and oh my dear God in heaven, oh, I'm so pleased that I wasn't so stoned as to put it up on YouTube. Oh my God, it was so terrible. It was so out of key, off key, it's not even funny. So I'm glad I didn't think I should post it last night. So I'm doing it now straight, okay? Oh, here we go. How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times that made us laugh outweigh the bad. Thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. I don't know where this road going to lead. All I know is where we've been and what we have been through. If we get to see tomorrow, I hope it's worth all the wait. So hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. I am telling you, if I had posted that, people would have actually taken the time to comment about how horrible it was. I don't know. I like being really stoned legally, not leaving my house, not driving a car, nothing like that. Just in the safety of my bedroom, the safety of sitting on a mattress, so if I fall over, I'm already on the bed. And sometimes it can be a whole lot of fun, but the problem is remembering it. So apparently at the time, I think I'm having a great time. The next morning, I have no clue what I did. Yeah, so I was quite surprised to see that video. All right, there you have it, short and sweet.
Goodbye.